3-4. So in 3-4, we raise the left hand, our left hand, and her right hand. And now we turn the lady. This is the preparation for the turn. And in 5, we start turning the lady in 5, 6, 7, 8. And we continue with our basic to the right. And this one can also be done in the other direction. So we go in the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in this case, we start the preparation with the other hand in 7, 8. And then in 1, we turn the lady in 1, 2, 3, 4. We do our basic to the left, and we continue with the basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. So the next one is the turn of the men. So we start as well in the open position. We go into the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in 7, 8, I stop having this hand, I have it free, and now the man is turning in 1. We put this hand over here, over her hand, in 1, 2, 3, 4. On 4, we're facing the lady again, and we go back into the basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. And this one can also be done in the other direction. So let's go in 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. So the principle is the same, we're just changing the point when we start. Next turn is the abrazo or pretzel. So we start with both hands as well in the open position. We go into the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4. We prepare the same way that we prepare the woman's turn in 3 and 4. And now we turn the lady, but we keep having this hand the whole time, and we do our basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. So at the end, we end up here abrazados or hugged, and we have this hand position as well. And from here, we walk together in 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And we'll do this as many times as we want. And when we want to turn her out, we just turn her with our forearm here. So we don't push, and we also don't pull here. So we're turning her with our forearm and her lower back. So we're here, and we go back, 2, 3, 4, and back into the basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. Start as well in the open position, go into the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4. We prepare now with both hands. This one goes up, and this one's a little bit lower, like the woman's turn here, 3, 4. And now we turn with both hands over her head in 5, 6, 7, 8. And from here, we go into the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in 7, 8, we are preparing the turn again, because we will turn her again with both hands over her head in 1, 2, 3, 4. We end up in the normal position, and we go into the basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. It's called the arm breaker. We start as well in the open position, basic in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we prepare the turn in 7, 8, but in this case, we don't bring the hand that high, just a little bit, and this one goes a little bit here as well. And now we will twist this hand like this. So when we do the impulse for her to turn, we will twist this hand and bring it down. That way the woman needs to turn. So we go again in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and twist in 1, 2, 3, 4, and basic in 5, 6, 7, 8. We continue the basic in 1, 2, 3, 4. Prepare the turn in 3, 4, and turn her with this hand, not with this one, in 5, 6, 7, 8. This one's a little bit more complicated, because we start here in the open position first, basic, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we go in 1, 2, 3, 4. So in 3, 4, we bring this hand down, and we rotate our bodies to this side. So So that way the follower is also rotating her bodies. We tap in four. Now we do our step to the front and we turn both at the same time. So we bring this hand up. We give her the impulse to turn in six and we also step. Now on seven and tap. So let's do it a little bit faster. Basic. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So guys, if this video is bringing you value, make sure to give it a like. Five, six, seven, eight. And from here, we will turn the lady directly with only one hand over her hand. And this one is going to her neck in one, two, three, four. From here, we change sides by turning her here in five, six, seven, eight. We are now in the pretzel. For example, we could walk right now in one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And from here, we turn her out like in the pretzel in one, two, three, four, and basic, five, six, seven. We start in the basic and do the arm breaker. So basic, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four. So when the lady finishes turning in four with the men, we twist our body and turn it in this direction. And from here, we change, we go to the front in five, six. Now we're both back to back. And now on seven, guys, we finish our turn in seven, eight. And now the arm breaker has changed its position to this side. We're going to the basic in one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We prepare the turn here and turn the lady in this direction in one, two, three, four, and back in the basic in five, six, seven, eight. So guys, if you like this video, make
losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery
side. Okay, so this one's pretty straightforward. We start two, three, four. So in three, we push the lady a little bit to create more separation between us, and we also do a step backwards. Now, with this hand, we lead the follower in this direction, and we do a step forward, and then on the spot, it looks like five, six, seven, eight. So guys, make sure that you're still doing your basic steps on the spot. And for the followers as well, you're only walking towards the leader, but you're still doing your basic steps. So we're tapping right now on eight, and as you can see over here, we have connection with our arms, because from this one, we will continue leading the circle. Like this, we are like this, and then we do our basic on the spot and lead the follower in a circle in one, two, three, four. Now we're facing each other, and we go back into the basic in five, six, seven, eight.
Got a fine little body and her mind's kinda naughty. They say that once you taste it, you can now replace it. She could get you high, all the dopamine inside triggers fast once she's naked. Her body's a creation. They say the devil made her for his entertainment, but even he couldn't learn how to contain it. Her high heels make a damn good statement. There is no replacement, a body by Satan. She got a
little waist. We are in the open position, let's go in two, three, four, and now in five, six, and on seven, seven, eight. We just do a small rotation here to indicate that we want to go back in seven to the original position. We have both hands and basic in one, two, three, tap. And now if you want to spice it up, three, four, five, six, open, and we do one and two, and three. Tap, five, and six, and seven. Tap a little bit faster in one, and two, and three. Tap, five, and six, and seven. Tap. So guys, if this video is bringing you value, make sure to give it a like. And also, if you...
Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat, I don't know. My wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed?
So we start with a basic in 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. In 7 tap, I prepare, I don't want this hand anymore, it's free. And now, guys, we do our half turn with a step tap, which looks like this. Step, tap, and 5, 6, 7, 8. So as you see, in 1, I'm starting to change the hand, and I'm starting my rotation in 1 and tap. And now with the same foot, I go in 3, tap, and basic, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is the shadow position for the men in this case. Let's do one more basic in 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. Now in 7 tap, I rotate a little bit, and this hand as well, to give her the preparation for her turn. I'm going to turn the lady normally for her, and for us, we do again a step tap. So we go step, tap, and 5, 6, 7, tap. And now guys, if we combine all of these steps, it would look like this.
Get caught up in this life, I'm crazy, I'm mad. Do it no cap. Only got one, so you better go live it up. Cash in the bag, city on the pad. Baby, I'm bad, baby, I'm bad. Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headaches stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something.
For this one, with 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. In 7 tap, I prepare for the shadow position by bringing my hand from here to her biceps here. And now let's do a step forward for the leaders. We go in 1, and we open our bodies by rotating in our 1 and create a circular motion with the arm going first down and out and up. Now let's do it with everything together. It would look like 1. On 2, we step back, we stay in place in 2 like this, and we start rotating the follower. So we go in 1, 2, 3, tap. And we end up in the shadow position. For the follower, this is a normal step. So you're only doing half a turn, but then we go back in 2, and then slowly we go 3 and tap with our left one again. And from here, we're going to the basic in 1, 2, 3, tap, and 5, 6, 7, tap. In this position, guys, it's very important to have here tension and connection, and also that this hand is in this side of her abdomen. And we have also connection here with 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now, to lead the hip roll, we need to find connection with our hips. So we go 1, 2, 3, tap. So in 3 tap is where we look for our connection. We find it. We prepare the hip roll by bringing our hips back and also to the left. And from here we do a hip roll in five, six, seven, eight. And guys, if you don't know how to do a hip roll, we do have other videos where we show you how to do the hip roll step by step. So make sure to check out this video after this one. And now we're going to the basic in one, two, three, tap. We prepare the half turn. And for the guys, now we do a step tap, and do a half a turn for the followers in step, tap, and basic five, six, seven, eight. So now let's show it with timing. Everything together. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. So guys, if you like this video, okay guys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in 7, 8, we bring the lady a little bit to the back like this. And now we start doing the body weight. For this, we, the leaders, we're doing a step back and breathing in. And the followers step forward in one. So we make ourselves big. Make sure to have your legs straight. So we do it again in here in eight. And we do one, two. And now we bring the lady down. And we sit as well in three, tap. We lead with our elbows. So guys, do not lead with your hands. You're not doing, I know it looks a little bit like we're doing this. But we're not doing this really. We're leading with the elbows. So we are like this. We bring the elbows up. And now with the elbows, we bring them diagonally down. And that makes that the follower sits. So again, in one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, tap. Now that we're both seated, we don't need to have the hand here anymore. We bring it here to the bone of the hips. And from the hips with the pendulum in five, six, seven, eight. So we are pulling the lady from here. We go sit. And now we pull the lady in a pendulum. We tap, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, tap.
Es que pa' matar la tusa, que porque un hombre le pagó mal, está dura y abusa, se cansó de ser buena, ahora es ella quien los usa, que porque un hombre le pagó mal, ya no se le ve sentimental, dice que por otro mal no llora.
Guys, five, six, seven, eight. And guys, now in one, we breathe in and we go one. Now we continue the side wave in two. And from here, we release the lady going down in three, tap. And we sit and have the whole weight on this leg. So let's repeat this one as well. We go one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, three, tap. Now that we have this hand, we bring it here, we do the hips a little bit down in a pendulum and do the reverse side wave in five, six. Now we are both with the same leg here on this side and seven, eight. We tap and basic in one, two, three. And from this point of view, we go in one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight, and basic. So guys, if this video is bringing
su amiga dice que pa matar la tusa, que porque un hombre le pagó mal, está dura y abusa, se cansó de ser buena, ahora es ella quien los usa, que porque un hombre le pagó mal, ya no se le ve sentimental, dice que por otro mal no llora.
Last one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we start with a side wave, but first go up like this. We breathe in, and when we're up, legs straight, we rotate the body of the follower. And now that we have the whole energy over here, she's ready for the impulse going down in three, tap. And we sit with this leg. So if we do it again, it's one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, tap. Now that we have this hand free, we bring it to this side, and we do the pendulum a little bit first down and a little bit diagonal, but towards us. So it goes five, six, and then we change the weight in seven, eight, and basic, one, two, three, four. So from this point of view, we're going to the basic in one, two, three, tap, five.